Yeah.
Make sure that you see the candle gradually melting away. Yeah. I'll try to fish it.
Nice. It's cool. It's like the wick holding that, holding it in half.
Mm-hmm.
So you know what? Should like melt it and then like take that shape. I could... Not that you could do anything with that, but it would look neat. Wick in there now somewhere. Oh, nice.
Hmm.
Nice and sludgy.
The lava is rising. By some reason.
Hmm.
We got a discovery. We discovered that paraffin wax rise up the level. Switch.
It's gonna be weird, and the consistency.
Yeah.
Once it cools down too, but hard enough of it, it's gonna be weird.
Yeah. Yeah. Smells.
Hmm. You can see the more of the separation around the candle. It's easier to see.
Yeah. I think that the molten wax is lighter than the water below, and it is transparent because it doesn't dissolve the ink.
Yeah.
But if we add some surfacely active components, it all mix.
Alright, what do we got of that?